say hello to the Hiriko. It's an electric car that can do something amazing. The first car ever to change its own shape. To get into tiny parking spaces, the Hiriko can fold itself to almost half its length. Its four wheels turn independently of each other, so it can spin on its own axis. Three of them can fit into one normal parking space.
If you're in the city and you need to park, and you don't have a lot of space, and you don't want to spend a lot of money on fuel, and you want to drive, it's the perfect answer.
You just drive around London nowadays and you can see the traffic is a nightmare, and these small little cars are getting their little parkings right, and they seem to be nipping around the place, and it seems to be the way forward.
The big idea behind the Hiriko is that they'll be used in cities as self-drive taxis, if people start to take them seriously.
Look, what great idea, what great innovation isn't originally met with some measure of derision?
The Hiriko may not set our pulses racing, but major cities like Hong Kong and Berlin have already expressed interest.
The philosophy is not perhaps to develop just a car, it's to develop a solution for mobility in cities, smart solutions.